Hello and happy Monday. Last week before our break, yes. Today's date is Monday, November the 15th. Special reminder, this week we'll have a virtual rock and roll into fall math night. This Thursday from 5 p.m. to 6 p.m. We hope to see you there. Your lunch for today is line 1, chicken nuggets with roll, line 2, chef's salad with roll. Your weather for today will be partly cloudy with a high of 62 degrees. We finally have some fall weather here. Have a great week, Lonnie B family.
Good morning, Lonnie B Nelson, and my name is Mahek Patel with your Monday news for today. Today's topic is about an Australian dog who is honored for saving koalas from bushfires. This dog, named Baird, saved over 100 koalas from bushfires. Baird's owners put up Baird for adoption, but the University of the Sunshine Coast took Baird and made him a detection dog. There is also another dog named Jasper. He has helped out to by supporting and comforting over 9,000 frontline workers at the various branches of East Lancashire hospitals. So that was your news for today, bees. And what would you do if you were the owner of Bear and Jasper? Have a wonderful day. Bye, bees.
Happy birthday today to Gregory Dove, Elijah Daniels, and Dimitri Hill.
Hello, friends. It's Mrs. Crapbell, and I'm here to launch the vocabulary word of the week. Students from all grade levels will be invited to help everyone at Lonnie B. Nelson develop a bigger vocabulary, a love of words, and a better appreciation for language. Wow, or our word of the week, will help all of us become word wizards. Each week, we'll have a word of the week. The word will be introduced during the morning show, and it will be posted on our school's webpage and be hung somewhere around our building. You'll have to look around to find it, kind of like a scavenger hunt, to find where that person places the word. I challenge you to use the words in speaking and in writing at school. I also challenge you to find the wow in books, magazines, on television, the radio, or even places you go to visit. I would love for you to come back and report your findings or your new discoveries of our school's new wow or word of the week. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn it over to Kennedy, and she is going to share our first word of the week.
Hi, Lonnie B's. I'm Kennedy. The word for today is analyze. You might see this word on tests, so I'm here to give you a little info about it. Today, I'm going to be using our average strategy, the Frayer model. So the definition of analyze is to take a very close look at something, or being very specific. Some examples of analyzing are to examine, inspect, scan, or to take apart. A sentence using the word analyze is to make sure you analyze the text closely. A non-example of analyzing is to look at something fast. That's all from me today. Have a wonderful Wednesday.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please join us for the school mission statement.
Learning to lead, leading to learn, betters myself, home, school, and world.
Thank you. black and yellow. Yeah, you know what it is. Everything I do.